Hello everyone and welcome back for a new episode of Let's Play Our Adventure Guild on Nightmare difficulty. This is NoName and I've been doing a little bit of thinking after the previous video, and I will ultimately send Alyssa into this assignment and not Lisbeth, our priest. So I will send Alyssa with a couple of second team potential members, and yep, put Endors back into the A team and move forward from there. So available quests, so we got all fortress, cave, forest and the target. This one is very good. There is no need to jump right into it because it has 5 days to be done. And so all fortress, I'm trying to think as to what type of events I could encounter in each one of them. Forest events are the best, I think. So we tend to do this one first, then the two forests, and finally this one, probably. Yeah, let's do this one. Let's check that all of them are medium-sized. Yes, they are. So let's go. Oh yes, and there was a bit of firing to be done, maybe. I can't fire you as you are doing a mission at the moment. I'm gonna fire you two. All right, let's go. That's not much. All right. Did Those fights should be... doable quite easily. Trap here for the zombies. Let's move you there. Let's do this first. Let's have you regenerate. Let's have you pull back. Let's have you play this and this. Okay, too bad. Ah, shit. Completely miscalculated. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, that's gonna be easy. But once again, let's not get too confident. Alright, or maybe I should have regenerated my SP instead of hitting, never mind. Alright, that one was fairly easy. If I do this, okay, the minimap and the Big Mac have the same size definition. All right. Ten ghosts. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So you're fine here. Let's have your weight. So this will be a fireball. Let's have you wait, let's have you do this. All right. Okay, that's a dead end. And this will be a dead end as well. Find those bandits and we will find an item, usually an armor, or I think it has always been an armor for me. 1, 2, 3, okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. No one is a threat. Shit, I should have put my trap first. Bad. Bad luck. All right. Nice XP and very nice loot. 16 stolen goods. That's very good. So let's see. Oh, nice. High mage robe. Let's immediately equip Alyssa with it. So that's basically plus 5 to every characteristic, resistance, HP, and SP. There's an elite over there. Shark ghost. I have to be careful about my stamina as well. Alright. Let's have you wait. Let's have you do this. And this, probably. Wait, let's have you do this. And this. Let's have you wait. Right. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Now that I have it, I get another one. And one more Clock of Earth. What did I collect there? Okay, we will never know. Okay, let's take a quick nap here. And rest. Okay, so two more mobs to go to. Well, that's gonna be nice. Or not. Let's put you there. So that you can benefit from this guy's songs and be able to target her as well. Thank you. Shit. Alright, let's take it easy. Okay, we could finish this with Elan, but let's be careful. Okay, last fight of this map. Let's go all in. Let's do this. Thank you. Alright, perfect. So we collected everything we could, our inventory is 70% full. Although we get some nice gold out of what we got a rare mage robe, another loot if needed. And yep, that's more or less it. Let's go back to the guild. Once again, I could use the exploit of camping and having mobs to spawn and fight them and so on and so on. Once again, I choose not to do this because I tend to believe that would be an exploit. But that's my own view of things. The hag hatches. Yes. A new week. Let's see who we can hire. And some people want to talk to us. Not so bad. Maybe for a bard, high endurance, high willpower. Yeah, nothing tremendous, but some good ones. Yeah, just one good one actually. Okay, minor quests and safe hunting. Oh yes! Ice staff. And two cat potions. Again, we'll do the minor quest when the other adventurers come back. definitely going to reroll this. That's better. And Ilan to level 12. Yeah, I'm gonna reroll this as well. Yep. No change, too bad. All right. Ah shit, I should have given you... should have given him one more before. Wait, why are you in a bad mood? Okay, you just lost your bonus. Okay, fine. Alright, so what should I give you? This, obviously. Then I could go empowered. This one is nice. I'm gonna take this one first. Okay, we are doing rather well so far. I've seen worse. We'll do minor quest tomorrow. Well, tomorrow night. And in the meantime, we will likely do the forest encounter. Okay, well, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, as always. Let me know in the comments if anything comes to your mind. And, well, see you soon for the next video, guys. Cheers!